Hello and welcome to another episode of Game Central. This is episode 78 and I'm playing Punch Planet. Or at the very least, I'm trying to. Well, this is a tutorial. It's showing me how to move the characters. Okay. Right. Okay. So that's your tutorial. Now it's time to actually see. If I've paid any attention. Why am I fighting a dog? Oh, I am the dog, right. It's not exactly easy doing these on an iPad. I don't think I've got anything on this one. Well, of course it's hard. Oh, I'm out of time. Again, I'd like to know why I'm facing a dog. Right, what's the point of fighting an animal? Can you put me against a human character? You can't really do anything to fight this thing. All I can do is jump over it. Oh, what a rubbish opponent. Killed me. Okay. I don't know what that was about, but I'm gonna play as her this time. Confirm. Can't I pick my opponent? I don't think I'm going to be able to do any better as Tiara than I was with Roy. Look, the dog always has the advantage on you. Come on, you bastard. The dog should not be that hard to beat. And I'm dead already. Well, that was quick. No, not yet. Come on. That dog is the hardest motherfucker I've ever heard of. Well, I'm gonna play as the dog this time. Oh no, dog against dog. Honestly, can I pick a different opponent? Look. How is it that the other dog's health stays full while mine decreases? Come on. Come the fuck on. Right, I'm calling it here for this episode, because no matter which character I play, it's always going to put me against that stupid dog, and that stupid dog is always going to beat me.